This helmet looks like a mushroom. It's not cool at all. No one needs to know. Now I can ride fast and look cool. Time to feel the wind. Here I go. Woohoo!
Look at me go!
Team, the weather is perfect today. Lots of kids are out in the park.
That means we need to be extra vigilant about traffic safety. The bike paths will be busy.
Poli!
Jin, a middle-aged South Asian male engineer. I spot a rider moving very fast near the North Hill.
Kevin!
And he's not wearing his safety helmet! Was close. Kevin, slow down. Use your brakes.
If I had hit that tree without armor, that would have really hurt. Is this the armor you were looking for, Kevin?
I found it in the bushes.
Thanks, Helly. It doesn't look dumb anymore. It looks safe. Remember, it must be snug. The click means you're ready to roll. And now, you're an official member of the safety patrol. That makes it the coolest helmet in the park. Wow, Kevin, you got a sticker from Poli?
That is so cool!
Yeah, it's my hero armor. You guys should always check your straps before we ride. Ready, Kevin? Remember the rules.
One, helmet on. Two, check brakes. Three, watch out for squirrels. Let's go, team.
Fly!
They look like a real team now.
Helmet secure. Mission accomplished.
Hello, everyone. It's time for Poli's safety tip.
Your head is very important, but it's also fragile, just like this melon.
When you wear a helmet, it protects your brain from hard bumps and falls.
Make sure your helmet fits right. It shouldn't wobble. The strap should be snug under your chin.
And if your helmet ever gets cracked in a crash, you must get a new one. It can't protect you twice.
Even the best flyers and riders need protection.
Get back here!
Today we learned about inertia. That's the force that keeps you moving forward even when your bike hits a bump.
The helmet spreads that force out so it doesn't hurt one spot. That's called shock absorption.
Thank you, Tim. Thanks for watching, friends.
Do Y-O-U have a cool helmet? Tell us what color it is in the comments.
Bye, Poli. Bye, Amber.
Stay safe.
Do they make these in extra, extra large? I think you need a fire truck helmet, Roy.
Yeah! forget, knee pads and elbow pads for extra protection.
Pads help you get back up and keep playing.
Good save today, Poli. That was a close one.
Thanks, Roy. Educating the kids is just as important as rescuing them.
Subscribe for more safety tips.